warning Mississippians after a fake letter. They say it's from Tate Reeves, but it's not from the governor. It's circulating on social media. You can see it on your screen right now. The letter claims to be an official notice ending the mask mandate in Mississippi. Now, MEMA wants to remind you that any major changes to coronavirus protocol in the state will be addressed in a press conference or in a signed executive order.